Grabishkov can't get there. Setoguchi with his speed around the net. Oh, and he's stopped by Rollison, who comes across to cover the post. Devin Setoguchi has the crowd buzzing with that burst of speed. Leaving it for Thornton. In front for Marlowe. It's loose. They bang at it. Setoguchi just misses the net. Wisnowski hammered by Thornton. He gets the pass for Marlowe. Here comes Boyle with a blast. And a save by Rollison. Weaving his way across the line. Hemsky trying to dish it to Horkoff. Broken up by Vlasic. And the Oilers having trouble penetrating this Sharks defense.
It's a number of the puck battles that they're losing as well. They've got to get those pucks a little past them.
Hemsky in the high slot. Hits the post. He scores. Bouncing off Nabokov. And now in transition up ice come the Sharks. Mahalik with Pavelski going to the goal. And a tip right on. Rebound from Erhoff. And the puck is still loose. It comes back to Erhoff. Wines, fires, tip. Hits the goal post. Chances for the Sharks. Rollison plays it around to Gilbert. He can't reach it. And now here's a chance. Setoguchi, right point blank and stopped by Rollison. Blake now blasts it. It's deflected just wide. Last rush of the period for San Jose. Boyle can't center it. He does again. They score!
Make sure that you steer people to the outside.
Pavelski, a nice drag move. He's right in on goal, gets the rebound. It's loose, and Rollison stops him again. And the Oilers get it out. Pavelski with finesse gets his rebound, but can't get it past Rollison. Gets his own rebound, leaves it in the corner. Roenick throws it right through the slot past Jody Shelley. Back to the line, Semenov right on. There's a loose puck. Shelley bangs at it. It's still in the slot. Rollison can't find it. Backhand, Roenick scores! Marlowe leaves it for Thornton. Thornton drops it for Erhoff. Rink wide right, and Setoguchi with a great chance stops. Pass in front again for Marlowe. Loose puck, and quickly Rollison is on it as the Sharks keep coming in waves. Across to Gilbert. Suri with that big shot fires. It's blocked, and Mahalik breaks his stick, and he tries to play the puck with a broken stick, and another penalty coming here to San Jose. Suri fires and scores! And it may have been deflected by Penner, who is capped in front. Plays it back in deep, and so the Oilers in the final minute and a half have a chance again on this power play situation. A turnover. Gotch in front by himself and robbed by Rollison with a blocker save.
The interesting thing with them, 3-4 minutes into the third period, and the Horkoff line's been out three times already.
Erhoff, shot that's wide, and Shrimp knocks Rollison down. A shot right on by Marlowe, and Rollison without his stick finally got up in time to make the save, but he was bowled over by his teammate Rob Shrimp. Using his speed, Nabokov plays it by him to Boyle. Ahead to Marlowe, up the left side. Here comes Thornton, steaming in, and he hits Rollison right in the face. Oh, what a shot. Rollison comes out to cut it off and took it right on the beak. Here's Murray, a blast. It just goes wide. Thornton again, one-timer by Boyle. It's Setoguchi firing it, and Rollison hasn't got his mask and makes the save. Rowley hasn't got his mask, and now the officials will blow it and stop the play. And here's a long stretch pass for Brozniak. His shot, oh, it got caught up in the paraphernalia of Nabokov, who still doesn't know where it is.
It's under his armpit.
He looked behind for a moment there. He's done that a couple of times tonight. Grebishkov now to Gilbert. Down low in the corner. Horkoff comes out to the high slot, turns at the line, back to the circle, down low, Brozniak, he scores! On a tip-in!
And those Edmonton Oilers are thrilled right now.